Hello, hello, we are back with more of Batman Arkham Origins. And if I sound a little funny, I'm sorry, I'm kind of sick. But I'm not as bad as I was yesterday, and definitely not as bad as I was the day before that. Alright. So let us head off. I just had a really nasty flu.
So to make your travels easier, I went ahead and set up some auto-nav points at different areas of the city. One of my preset destinations should take you right to Jezebel Plaza.
Yes, yes. Man, is there anything Alfred can't do? Maybe he should be Batman.
Alfred, I'm tracking it too. It appears the control towers you use for your auto-nav systems are putting out a jamming signal. Storm damage. You'll have to get down there and find that out for yourself, sir.
Got it. We're close to one now.
You know it's not going to be storm damage with all of them at the same time. Doing the exact same thing. Was that your window, Batman? Because you're a vandal otherwise.
Doing our jobs.
And what the?
Grab the hostages!
You seeing this? What the hell is it?
I am messing around. Movek.
Don't tell me what to do.
I can drop smoke pellets to conceal my movements. I need to get up and out of danger. He can't shoot what he can't see. Attacking head-on is a good way to get myself shot, and probably the hostage too. But they won't expect an attack from above. Nobody ever does.
That thing out there with you? Are you crazy? We were answering the service call. That's it.
You better not be lying.
Nope, not lying.
Son of a bitch!
All right. You guys is dicks. All right. Time to take out the rest of these guys. Because they're all jerks. Every single one of them. Jerks, jerks, jerks.
I can sneak up on the hostage taker by crawling through the vent.
You think it's the guy that hired us? You piss him off or something?
No way. Besides, I don't get the sense that he's the type.
Get yourself to safety and call the police. They'll want to see what's going on here.
Okay, I will. This was just supposed to be a service call. Fix the tower in and out. I need a new job.
You look like a recolor of the one of the thugs, what with that.
Where you going? Where that thing taken. I want whoever you are, come near me, and I'll kill this guy. I ain't playing.
Shame on you.
Okay. I'm pulling from over here.
I can fix the tower. Whatever you want. Just please don't hurt me.
All I want is for you to get yourself to safety.
Because I'm awesome that way. All right. Oh, hello. You're over there. There you are. Dope on a rope. GCR, Gotham City Radio. Okay. I really don't like the way this game limits the order in which you can buy things more than the other games.
I don't think this tower malfunction is from storm damage. I need to set up a crime scene and find out what happened. I should start by identifying the victim.
Really? Gee, it wasn't storm damage.
The victim's name is David Shannon.
World's greatest
detective.
Gotham Optics
employee sent here to repair a faulty network tower. But what killed him? Scanning the DNA impact on the wall should provide an answer.
Splot. Ew. He's all kinds of dead.
Impact analysis indicates the victim was killed by some kind of explosion, originating at that access panel. I should scan it for additional clues.
Okay. Sounds good to me.
It looks like the panel was rigged to detonate when swiped with a key card. Someone really didn't want this tower repaired, and it looks like that same someone left a set of fingerprints behind. Alfred, I'm uploading some prints for analysis. Let me know what comes back.
Certainly, sir. Searching now. And here we are. They belong to one John F. Baker. He's a rather unremarkable criminal. Small jobs, mostly. And, that's curious.
What's curious?
Mr. Baker's dead, sir. His body was recovered from the Diamond District just under an hour ago.
Looks like someone's tying up loose ends. I can bypass the booby-trapped access panel with my cryptographic sequencer, but I'll need the encryption codes from the victim's access card. Reviewing the crime scene will show me where it is.
I can see the card right there, stupid. I can see the damn card, you stupid bucket of pudding. Seriously. Won't even let me open the damn gate until I've jumped through their hoops. Shame on them. Alright.
This card has the codes I need to hack any of the network tower's access panels.
There we go. How unfortunate. How bizarre. How bizarre. More XP. How about yeah?
Alfred, contact the GCPD. Let them know about the body. Send the data from my analysis, too.
Certainly, sir. Does this mean you found the source of the disturbance?
I think so.
Alright. Here we go. I apologize for not being
well,
my usual bouncy, chipper self.
Figured it was only a matter of time before you showed up. Sorry about the mess downstairs.
Who is this?
Think of me as a great big mystery, one you're never going to solve.
Enigma, then.
Oh, you must think you're so clever. Well, how's this for clever? I've taken control of towers all over the city. As long as they're active, your Batwing's useless. And it looks like it's gonna stay that way. I mean, this one's practically begging to be taken offline, and you still can't hack it. Pun intended, of course.
You're an idiot. You are an idiot. Highway to the danger zone. Oh, no fly zone. Never mind.
Black Mask's not going to like this.
What are you talking about?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Like I care what Black Mask likes.
With the jammer offline, I can travel here with the Batwing. Those relays are part of a distributed security system. I wonder what they're protecting. That must be where Enigma set up shop. I need to pay him a visit.
Without a doubt. But yeah, like it's ever that easy.
I see you regained control of the Batwing, sir. I suppose it's off to Jezebel Plaza, then.
That's the plan. Then I've also got a lead on Enigma.
Well, don't overthink it too much, sir. We both know you'll eventually wind up doing both.
No. Alfred knows him too well. They're like an old married couple.
If I don't don't get to Jezebel Plaza before that arms deal, I'll have no way to locate the Penguin.
Okay. I'll go that way.
Attention all units, we need everyone on assignment. No 1010 until further notice.
Hey, that freak's on our turf! Get
him! I'm not actually on anybody's turf, I'm flying. I don't think you get to claim the airspace over your turf, dudes. Screw you. Stupid criminals.
This is our turf. You and your crew need to disappear. We're here to take alpha over my dead body.
That looks like the crime in progress the GCPD dispatcher just mentioned. I could go investigate, perhaps stop the crime. But I also need to get to the arms dealer Jezebel Plaza.
I can take you.
Oh, it's just a bunch of gang thugs having a gang thug war, so.
How are you doing this?
Fabulous Batman pixie magic! Have you not seen the first game? Sure you can. Although you're not dying, I'm just breaking your limbs. Honestly, melodramatic. Enough with the melodrama.
This is a long bridge. I should use my grapnel accelerator.
I already am, dumbass! What the hell, Batman? Hey, Batman, you should be gliding right now. Yeah, there, see? Stupid. Ugh. Boy, are you stupid.
I hope you'll try to keep a low profile tonight, sir.
Trust me, I'll take out those assassins before they even know I'm there.
It's not just that. If some curious child looks out to see who's pattering across their rooftop, they'll expect Santa Claus, not a black-clad bat creature.
I don't patter.
I love that. I don't patter.
Oh, no! That's the bat!
Yes, yes it is. Good for you! You're not going to be winning any IQ point awards anytime soon, are you?
How do you like this? He's going! Welcome to the party! I've been looking for a good scrap! Please, I got kids!
Again, I'm not killing you. I'm just taking you out of commission for a while. Alright. Alright. Jezebel Plaza for all your shopping needs. Oh, heck yeah, I'm an Apex Vigilante. Awesome, awesome. Dig me, I'm an Apex Vigilante. Alright. Run, run as fast as you can. Here we go. We're almost there.
Attention, citizens. After a few is in effect, please return to your homes and remain indoors
until the Oh dear, a curfew. Well, I guess I better. Oh wait, I ignore the law. Because I'm Batman. The hell? I can't get past stuff. Alright, fine. I've been playing too many games with destructible scenery. I guess it wouldn't do for Batman to be punching his way through the Santa's Village props. Ooh, subway. Oh, never mind. The actual subway. Riley's. Alright, to the right place.
Looks like I'm the first one here. I need to find a spot where I can stake this place out unnoticed.
TikTok.
Penguin. Not a dime changes hands in this city he can't tell you about. If anyone knows where Black Mask and his assassins are, it's him. But Penguin's hard to find. His men are doing a deal here. I'll make them talk.
Guys! So, little boys, what do you want for Christmas?
Guns, wait, probably.
I already know. Now let's see if you've been naughty or... Oh, nice.
Okay.
Pumpkin the Santa Hat must be in charge.
No. Really?
Where's the rest of them?
Whoa, easy, Tiger. When you deal with us, you're dealing with the Penguin. This ain't some fly-by-night operation.
Let's see him. I didn't come all the way down here for just one gun.
Yes. But these aren't just any old guns you're buying. Think of them like a fine...
Wear him down. Show him over the mess you win.
There we go.
Okay, okay, I give up. Penguin.
I don't know.
Where is he?
I swear.
You know, for a guy called Damn. Loose Lips, he holds out pretty well.
Wake up.
We get him to talk, of course.
Talk. Where's Cobblepot?
Let me go!
If you insist.
Please, stop. Stop! I'll call. I'll tell you anything you want to know. Please!
Too late. I already have what I need.
No!
Okay, this could kill him. That's not cool.
You're crazy. You're freaking crazy!
The script says Batman doesn't kill, so he lives, but that could have killed him.
I may be able to locate Penguin. Alfred, I'm getting interference on my comm systems. Is that on your side?
No, sir. I'm seeing it as well. It's from the nearby GCR tower. It's the same signal jamming the Batwing's auto-nav systems. I've highlighted the tower on your map.
I'll need to stop that signal before I can track down the Penguin.
Yep, you sure will, buddy. Fortunately, it's not that far away.
All units, if you are 1010, please report in for potential assignment.
All right. There's thugs around here somewhere doing criminal stuff. There we go. Oh, crap. One of them's wearing body armor.
Oh, no! It's that bad freak!
Whatever. Whatever these relays are protecting, it can't be good. I should destroy any more I come across.
Hit him! Hit him!
I noticed the one saying hit him was just standing back and letting me wail on his buddy.
Send you back to hell!
Wait till I get my hands on you!
They're in trouble! Come on!
Stay down.
Punch him at once! Just take it easy!
Yeah, that's totally how combat tactic works. Everybody rush him at once.
Don't you beat us all?
Fabulous Batman. You know, I'm not going to recycle that joke over and over again. It's best used sparingly. Enough to make this a video, because I probably should not push myself if I'm starting to feel run down.
Bank account number? I sure as hell.
The rooftop of a building is your turf? You guys really have some bizarre stakeouts. What, did all the better gangs take the ground, and so you had to resort to the roof of a radio tower? No, you're doing that yourselves.
Well, I didn't do it.
Well, look who just showed up. Have you really decided to try and take me on? Get to it, then. I'm looking forward to watching you fail.
Oh, I got this again. Well, first time this game, but...
typical. I mean, why apply cognitive resources to a problem when you can just throw crap at it?
To be fair, a remote-controlled boomerang is more than just crap. That's gotta take some effort, dude.
You know, if you had asked nicely, I'd have opened it for you.
No one wants you here, Nigma. Shut up. Keep out.
Congratulations are in order. Maybe you're not as stupid as I've been led to believe.
Why are you doing this, Enigma?
Direct. I like it. So, I'll tell you. Gotham's sullied. It's filled with brutes who control this city through violence and intimidation.
You didn't answer my question.
Because you didn't let me finish! I want to get rid of them, Batman, to improve Gotham's intellectual and moral standing. But I'm not a thug like you. My approach is a bit more refined.
What you're doing is no different than stealing. There's nothing refined about it.
Your response is as predictable as it is banal. Goodbye.
Well, blackmail is a little different than stealing. Because he's taking people's information and blackmailing them into not being criminals.
Now I can access the SIM card I took from that arms dealer and hack Penguin's communications.
Alright. Wow, hacking is easy. I should have become a hacker if I knew it was this simple.
The Penguin's pretty pissed off about the deal going south.
Yeah, if I was involved in that, I'd be on my way out of the city.
Alfred, I'm reading a signal from Penguin's men, but it's not associated with any known wireless frequency.
Ah, yes, I see it here. Looks like Penguin runs.
Hold on, what the heck is that?
His own private wireless network, using laptop transmitters serving as ad hoc comm stations. He's feeding his men frequencies via two-way radio. There are two of these comm stations near your position.
Good. Mark them on my map. If I can find and hack those walkie-talkies, I can triangulate Penguin's position.
It's killing me. Shouldn't have ate that stuff out of the dumpster. I told you it smelled funny. So what am I supposed to do then, huh? Just starve? I could have cooked it first. Cooking kills the germs. Oh, yeah. I should have just gone and used the street barbecues they got on every corner. Or maybe the fancy oven back in my mansion. Yeah, I should have done that. Hey, you asked a question. I gave you an answer.
That's kind of sad, really. He's that friggin' desperate. Jeez, I've heard of people doing that, shipping criminals. Ugh. Not cool, man.
Gonna kick ass in next year's boiler deck. I already started looking into some self-defense class.
Self-defense? What's that all about?
You know, martial arts techniques on how to defend yourself from an attacker.
Defend yourself? You're just gonna stand there and defend yourself while the other guy wails on you?
That's not how self-defense works, dummy.
You're infected.
Pile on!
You threw off my groove. Hacking as easy as pie.
The Batman? You expect me to believe that?
Listen, I need to find the next comm station. Then I'll be able to triangulate Penguin's position.
Then mess with our shipment. Like saving his own ass. So next time you want to make up a story, you better hope the person you're telling it to is dumber than you are. Oh, wait. That's right. There ain't no one dumber than you!
Mr. Cobblepot, I swear it was the bat. He dropped Ricky off the roof of the clock tower straight into the Christmas tree.
I don't care what you think you saw. If you're not back here with my money in the next 10 minutes, I'll cut your damn eyeballs out. And then you won't have to worry about seeing nothing ever again. Is that clear?
Yes, Mr. Cobblepot. I'm sorry, Mr. Cobblepot.
I'm not from hell, dumbass. Dumbass weirdo.
I need help, please.
Alright. What hurt me? Oh. Yes. Alright, I won't be able to get that until I get another item. Alright. I think I'm going to go ahead and call it here. Because A, whatever, and B, I'm sorry, I'm really starting to fade because flu. Alright, thank you very much. Please, if you enjoyed, like, comment, or subscribe. Or not. I'm not the boss of you. I do not tell you what to do.